YouTube. Just showing y'all that the new iOS 8.0.2 update is out for those who are having problems on 8.0.1 or had to go back down to 8.0. The 8.0.2 update is out, fixes that problem that people were having with the Wi-Fi and the Touch ID. So go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. Not much is changing, as you can see right there. This release contains improvements and bug fixes. That should be it. Hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. Peace.